him. A bunch of great guys who love to sing about our Lord up above, and we want to witness to you today. I hope you enjoy the performance. It's been, what, two long years since we had this happen. Last time we were here, there was a bird circling up above us. That has to do with another song I'll talk about later. Ted Schrader is our leader, and we are based right here in Athens, and we're always looking for men's voices. So if you'd like to come join us, please, we welcome you. There's a guy missing in our chorus today that I want to dedicate this performance to. Jimmy Harris is the only other tenor besides me, so I'm really hurting. And we want to dedicate this performance to Jimmy. That first tune we sang, "The Lord is in this place," we commonly call it "Surely." Surely this Lord is in here. It was written in 1977 by Andy Wolfe. The next tune we're going to sing, "Rise Up, O Men of God," written and the music and the words by Bill Merrill and Bill Walter in 1911. "Rise Up, O Men of God." Thank you.
microphone is the microphone. Does it sound better? You're going to really like this next piece. It was, it's basically a traditional spiritual, but if you want to jump up and start dancing, that's okay. And that's great, getting up well.
Like let him breathe, be show off a little bit, because I need a break.
Thank you.
some music called Daddy Sang Bass. And there's a part in here that Carl is talking about his little brother. Well, his little brother died when Carl and Johnny Cash were young, in their adolescence, I guess. So that's what this is about. Carl Perkins wrote it. Dad sang bass, Mom sang tenor, me and little brother joined right in there, his little brothers. Johnny Cash, Carl Perkins, Dad sang bass.
You'll never
kind of deviating away from the spiritual side for this next selection. And after we finish this next selection, we're going to take about a 10-minute break. I think the guys need it. Maybe you do too. This final selection of this first half, we're going back to 1903. Glenn McDonald and Victor Herbert, of all people, wrote a musical called Babes in Toyland. And this is basically the theme song from Babes in Toyland called Toyland. We hope you